In following us, we must leave.
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast. I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap. We got him on the ropes.
Get killed, walk it off.
Something tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain, if it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Handier than you might think.
Till the end of the line, pals.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defenses activated. Everyone, to your stations!
Looks like we've got company, Cap.
Sorry!
Get these guys!
Feeling a little outnumbered, are they? Good!
Whoa! That was close!
I will destroy this train before I allow myself to be captured, Captain! Give up now before it's too late!
Thank you. much longer!
You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
All right, fellas. I'm ready when you are. You're just in time. My pals at the docks didn't take too kindly to me ruining their little... Thing is, I could...
Didn't look as bad as it sounded.
That guy just make a face at me? Could have sworn I heard a face. How you holding up over there?
Oh.
hold your own. You used to box?
These guys aren't expecting the judicial. Sorry, I've been determined to crack some kind of ship-related joke since I started this job. Thanks for the backup.
Don't make me write you a ticket! I swear, if one more person tells me to keep calm and carry on... just three more days to my retirement. This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals.
City shortchanged in the last couple of weeks.
No! Just like high school again!
Heavens to Betsy!
I'm down on the luck, man, gal. When do I get my superpowers?
Be careful! I'm fragile!
Sausage.
doesn't include tax.
We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm the man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? Pretty neat, right?
Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Bullpen bullet.
Huh?
Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Clean. Why, it's as good as new. I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. In this month's bullpen bullet.
Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. If only I had some kind of, I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful.
In this month's bullpen bullets.
Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up. Thank you.
before me.
I said...
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make your move.
You crave subjugation. Freedom.
Ah!
Access granted.
Whatever.
You saying anything?
Not a word.
Just get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where is the Tesseract?
I thought you dead. Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.